Hello and good day sa iyo. So my name is Mike Jimeno. Before we start our briefing, I just want to share three things sa iyo. Unang-una, maraming salamat for being here. Thank you. And I really hope that all of the videos that I will share to you will really help you achieve your financial goals, especially during this post-pandemic era. Okay? Second, I really believe there's no accident. There's a reason why you are watching it right now, and I hope that reason is really to achieve your financial goal. And lastly, my suggestion, my encouragement sa iyo, please watch all the five videos. And I hope and I pray that all of the principles that you will learn, you can apply so that makatulong yan in again achieving your financial goals. Okay? So let's start. Let's start. Let me now first share the first part of our presentation. Okay? And I hope if you have questions, just let me know as well. Okay? So, yes, it's time to start something new. But there is a challenge. We are now living in the post-pandemic era. Diba? Kumukonti na yung nagkaka-COVID, unfortunately, tumataas naman yung mga economic crisis. Katulad ng pagtaas ng gasolina, nagkakaroon ng gera, di ba? Yung economic crisis nagiging uncertain. And because of this, kung titingnan natin, maraming Pinoy ang nag-i-struggle. Kasama ka ba doon sa 10 million na mga Pinoy na nagkakaroon ng challenges when it comes to earning during this post-pandemic? Kasama ka pa doon? Diba? If yes, saan ka namang part? Kasama ka ba doon sa 4.25 million Pinoy na walang trabaho? Or kasama ka ba doon sa 6 million na Pinoy na meron ng trabaho? Unfortunately, dahil tumataas ang bilihin or yung cost of living, kulang yung kinikita o yung sinusweldo nila that give them the encouragement to find an extra source of income. Di ba? So, kahit saan ka man dito, rest assured, merong solution yan. At yan ang i-discuss ko sa next video ko. Okay? So, see you on my next video.